Hi guys, my name is Abbey Rosa, and this is just a little commentary. Again, it's going to be a live comment. I'm actually playing some World of War. A few people have asked me to play it. Well, I say a few, one, Nimba. But obviously a lot of people, my videos that do well are generally based on World of War. So, like, my World of War mini thousands always do really great, and that's awesome. But, you know, my other video, obviously a lot of people just subscribe to me and follow me because of World of War, so, yeah. I'm going to try and play this a lot more. Now I'm back in Obey, obviously this little commentary is basically going to be about me joining back Obey and me creating Aura and why I joined back Obey and made Aura, I guess. So the reason I joined back Obey, I'm going to go on that one for this because it's like the latest topic and a lot of people want to hear about it. What? They're teaming up in a tank. What the fuck? What a bunch of fucking eggs. Anyway, yeah, I joined back Obey because I hate free-for-all because you get assists and you don't even realize it. These are pissing me off, teaming up the tank. Sorry, I'm going completely off topic. Now! He's arming it now, watch. Fucking eggs. Yeah! Alright. So, I joined back Obey because, obviously, now that I've made Aura, I need all the support I can get from people, and obviously I have 2.4k followers, but since I left Obey, I know it's stupid to base it on followers, but since I left Obey, literally I have gained 20 followers, maybe a bit less. Obviously I've dropped followers and gained other followers, but follower wise I come from about 2,400 to about 2,420 or 30. It was in between that mark before I joined Obey last night, and a lot of people will absolutely despise me for doing it for followers. I'm not doing it just for followers, but to have people support you and stuff like that, it's a lot different. I know it's only four letters in front of your game attack, but being a team that's supported is a lot nicer, and it's a lot more motivating to make videos. For example, when I left Obey, I stopped making cut comms, I stopped making mini tasks as often, I stopped making videos pretty much every day. I literally just give up because although I left Obey for my own reasons, which was mainly the leadership back then and not having as much support from the team as I should have, from not the team, because the team did support me and the team were awesome, but it was generally just the support from the leaders. I know they're busy and stuff like that. I totally understand that, being a leader of Aura. I know it's two different, completely different teams, and obviously they'd be a lot busier than I would because obviously they have more subscribers and they probably get more pissed off by the messages asking to join Aura and stuff like that. So obviously I don't blame them for that. I totally understand. But, you know, being in a team that wasn't supported by your own leaders kind of sucked, and it really pissed me off. So I was a bit stupid, well, I say a bit, I was a lot really stupid for leaving the first time, and I should have stayed in, but I probably would end up getting kicked with Buzzro and rejoining again anyway. So when I joined back, there's a lot of reasons behind it, but the main reasons to have the support of the team and obviously to have support with Aura and stuff like that, because obviously I've made Aura. I made Aura because VE wasn't really active as much as I'd like. Like, the chat was normally dead, and the only time the chat was really alive was when me and Aiden caused arguments and shit like that on Twitter. So literally, I know I joined it to be in a friends team, but it was so demotivating being in a team that wasn't really active. Whereas when you're in a team like Obey, a lot of people make videos like cutcoms, and a lot of people make commentaries and videos like that, and it's like seeing other people in your team do it. I know it sounds stupid, but seeing other people in your team do it makes me want to do it more. For example, Buzzro's making really good cutcoms now. I know a lot of people don't like cutcoms and they get really pissed off by them, but Buzzro's ones are really entertaining, and if you haven't subbed him already, definitely check him out. His videos are getting so much better, and with the confidence that he did have, like, not a lot of people know him, he didn't have much confidence in making videos, and his videos are getting so much better, and he will develop into a, oh my god, my shot. Sorry about this. This is actually my first game on. Start my new job today, which is pretty cool. I'll speak about that if I have time. But yeah, I've made Snipe Zora, so definitely go check them out. I've brought two Team Dodges so far. Ambience, which was a best of, and like a launching Team Dodge, basically. I'm camping up here so bad. Ambience, which is launching Team... I'm going to jump down now. Launching Team Dodge and Team Dodge 2, which I edited. You probably saw me tweet out and stuff like that. People who watch my videos obviously follow me on Twitter. And they're doing really well. They've gained quite a few subscribers, nearly 300, I think. Ambience got just over 300 likes. And Team Dodge 2 has got over 100, which is really good. The videos are getting over 100 likes already, like every single video. So the introductions I've been editing myself. We've also got Vibes and Who is Leader of Din. We got EX Woot, who obviously is in Exalt, which are a really sick team. And he was also leader of Nova with myself, Foster, and Buzzro, etc. A lot of people think Buzzro is leader. He's not. He does support the team, and obviously thank him for that. But he's not a. He's not rostered as a leader. He does help us out though, which is great. And obviously Aiden, who created the team. So, we're still recruiting. We're still looking to pick up a few more players. Definitely some editors, because at the moment I'm editing a lot of stuff, and it can get frustrating editing a lot of stuff. Obviously we got Woot, and we got some crazy players who actually, a lot of them can edit as well, which all their intros are being edited, and we got a schedule, we got a pretty sick schedule where we upload a Team Dodge every Sunday, which is Leftovers, and a introducing on Wednesdays and Fridays, so that's a pretty solid schedule, and that's pretty much it, to be honest, guys. Like, I joined a B, so I just want to make a little cutcom. Not cutcom, Jesus Christ. Livecom to, you know, just tell you how it is. And a lot of people just saying shit on Twitter. I can't even ask for it. I'm going to try and be as nice as I can. I've started my new job, and it's really cool. It's actually so fun. I drink coffee all day, and I just order parts. And it's a apprenticeship in Ford's, which is pretty cool, because it's really hard to actually get into a company like Ford's, and to get the apprenticeship is really good. So obviously I'm not on the best wage right now, but it goes up and it'll develop into a full-time career, hopefully. It's really good career aspects or prospects, and yeah, it's a pretty cool job. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please drop a like and comment if you did. Check out the links below, and you know, follow and sub and all.